Hello, I'm here at the Mucke Franken booth at AMB Stuttgart, and with me is Markus, and we want to show you a little highlight project we did last year together in cooperation. It's a nutcracker. So we machined an aluminum version of a real wooden nutcracker. And this nutcracker is coming from a region in Germany. It's called the Ore Mountains. It's really rich on history and silver mining and also craftsmanship in wood carving. So we reached out to a company if they would support us with a real model. So they said, yeah, of course we can do this. So we received one, we did a 3D scan, and then based on the scan, we built like a surface model of that nutcracker, and we used this for the programming. But I think this is enough for the history. Maybe Markus, you can give us some insights about the technical aspects and also about the tooling we used.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, for the machining of this aluminium workpiece, we used some standard tools of our high performance end mills. For example, for the roughing applications, we choose some AluCut tools. These AluCut tools are with a polished chip gash, and this helps us to evacuate the chips and increase the metal removal rates. And as well, we choose also for the finishing applications some specific end mills, which are called circle segment end mills. And with this type of tool, we can reduce the machining time a lot.
That's a good point, like the circle segment end mills, because there's a lot of surface we could machine with these kind of tools, and it's enormous, like the saving is enormous. But also it's a little bit tricky to handle these tools, but with Hypermill and our max machining strategies, it's easy even to get in here in those deep pockets with the cycle segment tools, because we are controlling the contact point of the tool edge, and also we are controlling the alignment of the tool. But I think I saw also something I never seen before from Mucke Franken, Markus. Maybe you can say something about that as well.
Yeah, right. In case of the clamping, we had a very high clamping length of this workpiece, and we have to guarantee a safe process, and for that we use our Mucke clamping device called EvoGrip. And with this EvoGrip we have very high clamping forces of 8 tons, and so it's a very safe process. As well, we have just a 3 millimeter clamping length in the gripper, so it's also a safe process with this Mucke EvoGrip.
The clamping length is also a good point, because with the whole setup, the vise and the raw material, we are reaching like the limit of the set axis. So we had like our application engineers, they had to program like in an indexed manner, and then we had to align the table. And for this, it can be difficult to select the right solution and also making connection movements between the several operations. But with Hypermill virtual machining and our optimizer technology, it's really easy, because we automatically look for the best solution, and also we are creating linking movements between the different operations. And this way, like our engineers, they don't have to worry about the kinematics of the machine or the limitations. They can just concentrate on the programming. So I think, Markus, that was a really great project, and thank you very much for this. And I think who wants to see the Nutcracker live can visit the Mucke Franken booth here at AMB, or come to the Open Mind booth as well. So Markus, thank you again.
Yeah, thank you very much, Michael.
Thank you.
See you on the booth of Mucke Franken or Open Mind. Goodbye.
Goodbye.